So they've learned that the kids aren't invisible from this virus. I hope that the teenagers are listening to this now. And this pastor in Louisiana, and all, you know, all joking aside, they should look at the parents and maybe how many kids are taking to this thing and maybe charge them with the cruelty to children, unnecessary risk of a child. I mean, isn't this putting your child in harm's way? Shame, shame, shame. Are you that blind? You follow religion that blind?